We've been really blessed with the opportunities to share our stories of Rotuma all around the world. Now we come home to perform to our people, to our island, Rotuma.
My mom said it's special this time because for us kids, this will be our very first time back home to Rotuma.
Our elders, they have led us back to Rotuma, our place.